feel that he's the best man in the state for the position that he's running for, governor.
Bryan Dorn.